valley pest. So a lot of insects are valley pests that you see. You see termites as destroyers, but of course they digest cellulose. Really? So that they have a symbiotic relationship with some bacteria in their guts, such that those bacteria are able to help them in the digestion of cellulose, and that is important to the ecosystem because that activity helps us to degrade the cause of the beauty, and then so there is need to actually conserve not just the lions, the big animals that you know of, but there is also need to conserve the insects because they are part of the ecosystem. They are of great value to us.
Thank you.